the way my blue eyes shined. Put those Georgia stars to shame that night. They said that's a lie.
We have served the regular clientele from past 20 years. People like coming here, people like sitting under the tree. And everything is still the same, and they just love it like anything. We are selling the best food in Chandigarh, and recently also we were in the top 10 restaurants in Chandigarh, and we were given the best Indian restaurant of Chandigarh. We started off with this at 1990, and 2 weeks back we celebrated our 20th anniversary. Over here we have a tree. People like the concept of sitting under the shade of a tree. It's a totally different thing. And at this side of the restaurant, we have a live kitchen where all the tandoori items, the tandoori chicken, the rotis, parathas, and everything you can imagine, the tandoori is made over there.
Definitely worth it. It's definitely worth it. It's perfectly well balanced. And the food, quality of food is fantastic here, and the price on which they set the quality of food is fabulous.
USP of Khyber is dal Khyber. The dal is made during the span of 24 hours, which you put it in the tandoor and it cooks slowly and slowly, so that everything, the flavor, the aroma gets into it. The another thing, we have the dampukt items. The dampukt items are served in a handi. It's a matka handi, which you put it in the tandoor, so that when it comes out of the tandoor, it's covered with a roti. When you open it, the aroma just goes into your mouth. That's a totally different thing, dampukt items.
Ambience is very good. We like sitting and eating our food over here.
See, the budget for two dining in Khyber, it's different for veg and non-veg. When you go for the non-veg, non-veg things, it's around 400 to 500 rupees, but when you go for veg, it's 100 less, you can say.
When you think Tim McGraw, I hope you think my favorite song. Someday you'll turn your radio on. I hope it takes you back to